Tokyo.
Certainly.
Atheus!
Bella day.
Choice but to keep going.
have to keep going.
Imperil.
Cry about it.
So Gortash is nothing more than a pile of flesh? Same as the rest of us. I don't feel like I've won. All I feel is tired.
Is that it, then?
Killed the bastard who ruined my life, and now I crawl into a corner and die?
Am I fucking missing something? I'm beyond overwhelmed. I'm finished.
He's dead. And he's no fucking sorrier now than he was before. What was the point? I'm still dying. I'm dying. I'm going to die. Say that. Say you found some way to fix me. That now Gortash is dead, I'll get my heart back. My heart. It was mine. And they took it. I'm going to be as dead as Gortash any day now. Any moment. And what then? Off to the City of Judgment to waste into oblivion? Into the dirt to get eaten by maggots? Is that it for me? Is that fucking all? And you, you'll just keep going, won't you? Watching the stars, warming your hands on the campfire, dancing, eating, making fucking love all night. All of it, all of it! That's my reward for everything I suffered! That's why I survived 10 years of torment! The fighting, the clawing, the loneliness, the fucking loneliness, all of it, so I could rot. Because the person I trusted the most gave me away to the devil. It isn't fair. I don't want it like this. I don't want to die. I want to live. I want to stay. What the fuck am I supposed to do now? Let's get out of here. I've always hated this place. Stupid fucking gigantic bridge or whatever. I think I need to go to camp for a while. Be alone. Scream at the sky. You can come and find me later if you want to. Thanks for listening. For existing. Love you.
I wonder what the next move is.
A lot on my mind.
The Netherstones pulse with psionic energy, permeating you, pulling you in line with their rhythm. The thrum quickens, rising, cresting on a single feeling. A location.
A morphic pool beneath the city itself. So that's where the Chosen imprisoned the brain. To conceal it, one would imagine. And to maintain the illusion of their own control above ground. With the stones in hand, and the Chosen dead, we stand as good a chance as we ever will. As to how good a chance that is, I cannot say. But I have hope. The same way one gets to the bounds of anything, the sewers. When we reach the pool, we will find the brain, and we will end this. In death, thraldom, or freedom. But a word of caution. Once we cross into the Elder Brain's domain, there will be no turning back. Finish your business here before you proceed. The brain will be waiting for us.